A photo of a little girl praying with a group of police officers has been touching hearts around the country.
I always pray for people because, and police officers, because I know they have a rough time sometimes, and sometimes a little prayer can make someone's day. So I decided to do that just in case they were having a rough day.
8-year-old Paige Vasquez says when she saw the officers eating at a restaurant in San Antonio, Texas, she wanted to offer them a blessing. The moment was shared on Facebook.
I asked them, hello officers, may I please pray for y'all? And they said, yeah, sure. They seemed like surprised. And like I asked them and they're like, sure. So I guess they were confused and surprised at the same time.
But the officers were moved by the act of kindness. They were still mourning the loss of a fellow officer, Miguel Moreno, who was shot and killed in the line of duty last month.
Actually, one of the mothers of the officers that was sitting at the table actually messaged me recently right now, maybe about an hour ago on Facebook. And she said that her son went home and he was very moved by what she said. And like he couldn't get over it.
Paige says she isn't shy about asking someone if she can pray with them because it just might be exactly what they need at that moment.
You should always pray for someone no matter what. Like, even don't be afraid to talk about Jesus because it might just brighten someone's day and someone might do it to you too.
For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.